Hello, welcome to Bookspoon, where me and a bunch of my other friends are going to show you what books you should read as a first grader, second grader, third grader, maybe fourth, or even fifth grade. I've been through all these grades, and now I'm going to seventh grade, which is eighth grade, and which is quite an achievement. I'm almost made it to the end of my middle school years. So me and a bunch of my really good friends are going to teach you what books you should read, what books we loved as a child, so you can have your best childhood and the best book recommendations you can have.